Hi there, I welcome you to the BB Nagar town or village, whatever you say. This is the bottleneck which is connecting Narni city with the BB Nagar town or village, what you say. And it is a Bombino wall which is extending to the north and touching the flyover. And another one is Shriram drug factory. You see the boundary wall here. And this another gate you can find here. That is a private gate of Dr. Vandana Jha, a resident of Hyderabad city. And this is just very much private. This is the bottleneck or the chicken neck which the villagers of BB Nagar used to encroach to the Narni city. There is no gate, there is no stopping. They can go anywhere, everywhere in the whole night. They drink, they booze, they dance, and all that kind of nuisance is happening. The 40 feet road adjoining to the wall, that belongs to Bambino. And then there is a no road here. It is just a small bottleneck, which is Narni city employ workers and laborers. They are using it temporarily, but this is not the real approach road to the Narni city. In my various films which I have made today morning, it is just to emphasize and bring the attention of the customers and the developers of great Chandigarh of South, Narni city, please, please give us a wonderful approach road. And that I have already defined. Narni city, when it started the venture opposite to the All India Institute of Medical Sciences, they have really made a railway gate, and the wonderful gate was there, which is 80 feet, and that can really serve the purpose of acts of people of Narni city. This is Fakir Yogi Virendra Yogi talking to you from BB Nagar, bottleneck which is connecting Narni city to the BB Nagar town. All the employees of Narni city, they are using this road. And unfortunately, this is a very much private. This land where I am standing and making the film, this belongs to that complex. The sports complex coming up, it is private land, very much private, nothing to do with that big land. 5 acres initially belonged to Narni city, which they sold without any planning to keep an approach road to the road which is linking to the neighboring villages, Parmar Somaram. This is a very much private road. You see, this is terminus here. It is ending here. When Narni city sold this land to the private real estate developer, he developed, this is a park area, and there are a lot of plots are here. And this is a very 25-25, two lanes for these colony people only. This cannot be a road which can serve the purpose of Narni city. Narni city is having thousands and thousands of plots. So the thousands and thousands and lakhs of owners of the land will come. We will have population of near about lakhs. And that needs a very solid approach road. And that is only possible once. Again, the original main approach road is really opened opposite to the All India Institute of Medical Sciences. There was a railway gate, there was internal gate of Narni city. Beloved friends, I thank you, and I appeal to the developers and to the customers, just not ignore it. This is a very serious appeal. I am a victim because I stay alone in this Narni city. These people sometimes stop me going there because there is a school here. There is so much crowd in the school time, 9 o'clock and 4 o'clock, 3:30 in the evening. Please, please, beloved friends, all the stakeholders of Narni city, we must have a very original and very lucrative and powerful gate, because this is something like billions of dollar business of Narni city. Thank you, viewers. This is Fakir Yogi Virendra Yogi talking to you from the bottleneck of Narni city and BB Nagar town. Thank you.